attacks in your patrol area have upgraded their barrier technology to be impenetrable, using a new, unidentified energy source. Nearby construct should have the data we need to locate a sample of this technology.
Unbreakable shield sounds bad. Let's take them apart. I skimmed the cores. There's a weird energy spike nearby that might be what we're looking for.
I would be happy to analyze any samples you obtain.
I need a life. Someone get me off this rock.
Got the spike. There's a Minotaur here using those fancy shields.
The captain always finds a way. I detect additional spikes nearby. We should collect them for analysis. Perhaps we can discover how they are producing it.
And then blow them up.
Captain, additional energy pools overhead.
one fancy glimmer through.
Knowing you, it won't look that way for long.
They're heading for another site. This is turning into kind of a long walk.
Hey, at least you can walk. I live in a dilapidated boat.
Give up their fancy shields.
You're gonna have to make them.
Thank you.
failsafe. We can report those shields won't be a problem anymore. Nice catch.
The Vex Collective is reporting the same thing. Hopefully, they do not possess the resources to do this twice.
Identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. Failsafe, this login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
they're onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing.
I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them?
Data cores the Vex are dropping. They contain answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with the friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. Stop. They're trying to tell me about something called the First Program, with a timestamp that precedes the Golden Age. How is that even relevant?
They say you lack a holistic perspective. They want to help.
I don't want their help. Now I know why Asher's ghost never talks about her encounter with the Vex. They keep telling me to come home. Anyway, this data is too valuable to pass up. There's one more access point at the top.
Friendly ghost, bad news. The Collective is dispatching a Vex mine to help you terminate the captain.
Tell them to stop. I'm so sorry.
I have no way to do that. But the Vex seem to like you very much.
You're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Thank you. That mind said one last thing as it died. It's afraid. Afraid of your light. The one thing in this galaxy it can't simulate. Probably old news to Ikora, but I'll ping the Vanguard.
I have no idea why that might be. Your query has terminated, Ghost. The Vax Collective hopes it has answered all of your questions. A user within the network named Osiris sends his regards.
Oh, Ikora definitely needs to know about that.